And now your Green and Gold 1 minute drill, presented by Construction Business Group and Operating Engineers.
Aaron Rodgers has returned, but it wasn't an easy road to recovery. And even now with number 12 back, his coach knows there's still some adjusting to do.
You know, you just have to believe in his process to get back. He's really felt good about the last month, and he's in great shape. He looks himself, practiced very well yesterday. So you just gotta trust the symptoms and the whole rehab process, and the great job by our medical staff. But he's ready to go.
Packers coach Mike McCarthy. And while Brett Hundley was able to hold the fort down, the Packers are still Aaron Rodgers' team. McCarthy likes what he's seen from number 12 leading up to his grand return.
You have to get acclimated to the environment. You look at our history here, there's there's a procedure that we go through. There's when players reach a stage where they can get down on the field, there's a rehab group that's the first step, and then there's a trial return to practice, and then the third step is full practice.
Mike McCarthy, a guest on Wisconsin's Morning News earlier today. Doug Russell, WTMJ Sports.
This has been your Green and Gold 1 Minute Drill, presented by Construction Business Group and Operating Engineers.